Magnetic resonance imaging is increasingly used for brain or head and neck radiotherapy treatment planning, but the thermoplastic masks used for patient immobilization don't fit inside the diagnostic head and neck MR receiving coils. A commercial solution for Siemens scanners involves attaching two FlexLarge 4 coils inside a holder, which is placed in the head recess of the scanner couch. The flat tabletop and the board with a mask are placed on top of the holder and the coils are closed over the mask. We propose a custom solution by attaching two UltraFlexLarge 18 coils and placing them in the head recess of the scanner couch. We use a slightly modified tabletop. We place the board with a mask on top and close the coils over the mask. But which flexible coil setup offers the best imaging quality? To find out, we have scanned 5 healthy volunteers in the flexible coil arrangements using immobilization masks and in the diagnostic head neck coil without immobilization using a T1 and a T2 weighted turbospin echo and a short TAF inversion recovery sequence from the clinical protocols. A qualitative evaluation was performed by clinicians reviewing the images for treatment planning suitability. Images were quantitatively evaluated by calculating signal and contrast to noise ratio and artifact size for regions of interest along the head. Additionally, the ACR Phantom was scanned in the 3 coil setups monthly over 2 years using the 2 ACR sequences and the 3 clinical sequences which were applied on the volunteers. Image quality parameters were calculated according to ACR recommendations, and specific absorption rate estimations were obtained from the DICOM headers. Comparisons of ratios of image quality parameters obtained with each flexible coil over those obtained with a diagnostic head neck coil showed lower ghosting and higher contrast, SNR, and uniformity with the custom than with the commercial coil setup for the clinical series on the ACR Phantom. Volunteer comparisons confirmed that UFL18 provided higher SNR, and it was also more spacious and perceived as less claustrophobic than the commercial FL4 coil setup. The UltraFlexLarge 18 coil setup was thus selected for clinical implementation in brain and head neck MR simulations. Thanks for watching. For detailed results, please read our paper and feel free to email if you have any questions.